Hello friends, welcome to Draw with Preeti channel. Today we are going to draw some vegetables. First, we are going to draw and brinjal. Go. Now our brinjal is over. Now we are going to draw a carrot. Now our carrot is ready. Next, we are going to draw a bottle gourd. We leave some space for the capsicum. Now our bottle gourd is ready. Let's draw capsicum. Now we will draw a huge pumpkin. Now our outline is ready. Let's color it. Purple color for brinjal. Now our brinjal is ready. We should give dark to light shade from bottom to top and leave some white space for 3D effect. Let's give color for the leaf and stem. Light green. Let's give shading with dark green. Now our brinjal is ready. Let's give coloring for carrot. First, fully color with light orange. Now light orange is over, shade with dark orange at all the corners. Give little stripes at the middle. For the whole, color with dark brown. Yeah, our carrot is ready. Hope you all enjoy carrots. Now let's color the bottle gourd. Color with light green. Leave some space in the top. Color it with lemon green. Now color the capsicum with red, full dark. Bottle green and dark green. For this too, now we'll color the pumpkin. Fully color the pumpkin with light yellow. Give it in a medium tone. Yellow is over, let's give shading with sand brown. Like this, I will show you one more time. One golden yellow. Sand brown. And chocolate brown. Now our vegetables are ready. Bye bye, meet you at next video.